mirror. It would be a wonderful thing if I am a mirror. Because then everybody will look at me finally. I like to grab attention in front of people. But if I am a mirror, every beautiful face will come to me to just check how they are looking. And I would actually give a very good compliment. But if I am a mirror, I would be a type of a mirror who can keep everybody look beautiful. Or the way they want to be. Sometimes we look in the mirror and feel like, okay, now I have little smaller nose, there are some pimples here, my hair is so not good, I'm little fat, which I actually feel. But I will be a mirror who can, if you look at that mirror, you will be able to feel yourself in a totally different way, the way you want. You'll not find your flaws over there. So if I am a mirror, I'll be a mirror which hides everybody's flaws and showcases that person in the best manner possible so that nobody feels bad, because we are actually good the way we are. If I have a pimple here, that's my identity. If I am little fat, that is my identity. There is no point in judging myself over that, or there is no point in considering myself as a devaluated person based on those features. So that makes me what I am. So I want everybody to accept themselves the way they are, and that's why I want to be a mirror which can only show the person the way they want them to be. Thank you.